gentlemen, and welcome to our first segment or addition to our new At the Range playlist. Today's weapon is the Smith Wesson Model 10. This is one of my prized possessions. I just recently acquired this. I've been looking for one for quite some time. It is, in fact, a 38 Special six-shot revolver. And this one was purchased used from one of the local pawn shops here. See the cylinder there? Actually, there is a little story behind this weapon. I had a Taurus PT-92, which is a copy of a Beretta, and the weapon was too large for my hands to efficiently operate it. I could shoot it okay, but I couldn't get my thumb over far enough to release the magazine without having to turn the weapon literally not all the way toward me, but I would have to flip it. So I traded that weapon in for this. The person there thought I was nuts trading a semi-automatic in for a revolver, but I've always loved revolvers. It is my weapon of choice. I'm old-fashioned like that, I guess, and this is an absolutely beautiful weapon. And I managed to pick it up for $130 with the trade-in. So now let's take a look at what it can do at the range. Okay, you can see here, by the way, this is a silhouette target of a robot. Excuse me. But to try to keep it politically correct, we'll just show it in segments. Again, this is the center, and you can see we have some pretty nice groupings in there. This is the first time I shot a weapon in about 15 years. First time shooting this particular weapon. Again, the Smith & Wesson Model 10 38 Special. And you can see, and by the way, this is from 7 yards. It does an adequate job. And then I also took some shots at the upper portion of the robot silhouette. As you can see here, that thing right there is basically the slit. Kind of reminds me of Gort from that old movie. I can't even remember the name of it. Klaatu Virata Nikto. The Day the Earth Stood Still, that's it. And then here's some, a couple more groupings here toward the lower part. And there you have it. That's our first ever day of range work with this particular weapon. Here is a close-up view. You can see it still has the original stock. And it does have the bull barrel, which is what I wanted. The earlier version just had a tapered barrel with a half moon sight, where this one has the ramp sight. Beautiful weapon. Well, there you have it. Our first video, although I do have another video on the At the Range of my Makarov 9x18, and I still have that weapon, but the other weapons in that video I either sold or gave away. So I still have the Mac, and we will do a separate video on that in the future. Hopefully the next time you see this weapon, we will be live at the range firing it. So until then, this is At the Range signing off.